this gospel for the fallen ones, locked away in torment and slumber, assembling.